The Su-57, also known as the PAK FA, Prospective Aviation Complex of Frontline Aviation, is a fifth-generation multirole fighter aircraft developed by Russia's Sukhoi company. It is designed to perform air superiority and ground attack missions with advanced capabilities. Here are some key features and characteristics of the Su-57. Stealth technology. The Su-57 incorporates advanced stealth features, including a reduced radar cross-section, RCS, to enhance its survivability and make it harder to detect by enemy radars. Supercruise. The aircraft has the ability to supercruise, which means it can sustain supersonic speeds without the need for afterburners. This feature provides the Su-57 with improved range and fuel efficiency. Advanced avionics. The Su-57 features advanced avionics and sensor systems, including an active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar, infrared search and track, AIST, system, and a comprehensive suite of sensors for situational awareness. Maneuverability. The Su-57 is known for its exceptional maneuverability, thanks to its thrust vectoring engines. This capability allows the aircraft to perform complex aerial maneuvers, giving it an advantage in air-to-air engagements. Weapon systems. The Su-57 can carry a wide range of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons, including missiles, bombs, and precision-guided munitions. It also has an internal weapons bay to maintain its stealth profile while carrying weapons. Network-centric warfare. The Su-57 is designed to operate in a network-centric environment, where it can exchange information with other friendly aircraft and ground-based systems in real time, enhancing overall situational awareness and coordination. Future upgrades. The Su-57 is expected to undergo continuous development and improvement as new technologies become available. This could include the integration of artificial intelligence, enhanced sensors, and improved weapon systems. It's worth noting that my knowledge is based on information available up until September 2021. There may have been further developments or changes regarding the Su-57 since then.